Hello and welcome to Solutions Review Explores, our ongoing series about enterprise technology. I'm Jonathan Paula. Today we're looking at biometric authentication, the latest and perhaps most reliable innovation in identity and access management. But how does it work, and should your enterprise consider deploying it? Traditional biometric authentication uses the distinct biological or physiological characteristics of users to verify their requests. A biometric authentication solution stores this biometric data in a secure database and then compares inputted biometric factors to confirm the login. The benefits of this approach over text-based passwords is immediately apparent. There's no way for anyone to forget their biometric factors like you would with passwords, as you're usually attached to them. Biometrics can't be guessed or cracked in the same way as passwords, so as long as they remain securely stored, they can't be stolen either. Also, biometrics can facilitate workflows by allowing for more instantaneous logins and by freeing up your IT security team from having to do continual password retrievals. Previously, biometric authentication was the stuff of science fiction, depicted in film and television as advanced, expensive, and rather bulky technology used to convey over-the-top security to the audience. However, recent innovations in biometrics allow enterprises to embrace this new development in identity management. And if you're among the 29% of Solutions Review's audience that watches on a mobile device, there's a good chance you'll use biometrics to unlock it, as an estimated 429 million smartphones offer biometric authentication today. Speaking of mobile devices, your enterprise can actually use the proliferation of these smartphones as an advantage. Enterprises with biometric authentication solutions can often sync with employees' own mobile devices, allowing them to undergo authentication through them. This can become a huge bonus to workflows and to remote employees, as it increases security and reduces time at the login portal. Typically, people think of biometrics as using purely physical factors such as fingerprinting, retina scans, facial recognition, and voice recognition. While all these do play a role, biometric authentication also incorporates new dimensions such as behavioral ones. This performs continuous authentication by ensuring users who pass the initial login portal type, act, and otherwise conduct themselves according to baseline behaviors. Users who aren't behaving like themselves can be barred from further acting until their identity can be otherwise verified. Biometrics are often used as a major component of modern multi-factor authentication. In turn, biometric authentication benefits from the other layers of security found in MFA, including geofencing, time of request monitoring, and hard tokens. The more security layers that stand between users and access, the more difficulty hackers face trying to breach your network. While biometrics provide a stronger single-factor authentication method than passwords, relying on only one security layer alone can put your enterprise in jeopardy. Biometric authentication should be a key consideration for any enterprise's cybersecurity, but it should only serve as a part of your overall identity management platform. If you'd like additional information on this topic, click the link below to download our free comprehensive buyer's guide, available exclusively at solutionsreview.com. In the meantime, you can click or tap the icons on screen to watch some related content, or subscribe to this YouTube channel. My name is Jonathan Paula. Thanks for watching.